The Beckley Foundation and Imperial College are excited to announce a new study on psychedelic microdosing. What is microdosing? Microdosing is the regular use of small doses of psychedelics. At these small doses, the perception-altering effects are not present. However, a considerable number of people have reported improvements in mood, creativity, and well-being. While these reports are encouraging, we need more robust forms of evidence. Past and current scientific research with psychedelics focuses on much larger doses, and there's been almost no work on microdosing. So why carry out this study? At the moment, we just don't know if microdosers report feeling better because of the pharmacological effects of the microdose, or simply because they expect to feel better, the placebo effect. To tackle this question, we've developed a method for microdosers to set up their own placebo control. People who wish to contribute to psychedelic research will be asked to prepare capsules filled with either microdoses or nothing at all. After labeling, mixing, and randomly assigning the capsules, participants will take them one at a time without knowing whether they contain a microdose or a placebo. To monitor the effects, participants will complete questionnaires and play a selection of cognitive games online throughout the study. At the end of the trial, we'll send a personalized report to participants so they can learn retrospectively which capsules were which. Results from this study will contribute greatly to our understanding of the potential benefits of low doses of psychedelic compounds and could point us in directions to explore the applications of microdosing under clinical trial settings. We're looking to recruit people from all over the world who are familiar with psychedelics and are already microdosing or planning to microdose. To find out more and take part, visit selfblinding-microdose.org.